Veteran Bollywood actor and filmmaker Ranbir Kapoor has been hospitalized at Mumbai's Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital after testing positive for COVID-19. A senior doctor from the hospital confirmed the news and also gave an update about his health. As per the latest reports, his health is stable. 10 days ago, Ranbir had attended an intimate party on the occasion of wife Babita's birthday. The party was hosted by Kareena Kapoor at her residence in Bandra. The party was attended by Karishma Kapoor, her son Kian Raj Kapoor and Ranbir Kapoor. Ranbir had arrived at the party with the help of his staff and holding a stick in one hand. This party had taken place on April 20, and when the pictures and videos came out, the Kapoor family faced heavy backlash for stepping out for a get-together amid the COVID-19 guidelines.